Hey guys. Haven't talked to you in a while. I just wanted to give you an update. Been watching a lot of stuff with Eric Grant. I think he's doing the right things. If anybody has a complaint with that. Happy Fucking House Day. I'm so mad right now, I really can't even cry over my dad. I loved my dad. He was a damn good man. He didn't deserve to be jailed for the last 6 months of his lives under anybody's order for any reason. When he left, he wasn't taking any medications. He was taking 6 when we found him. It makes me so mad. I watch Eric Grant and I think how he tries to get the name out of a public attorney, and they want his information before they can help him. They want all this. Everybody wants your information first. They think everybody's nefarious when it's really them. They try to pretend like everything's a secret, but we have an open government. Transparency. I have a real knack for seeking out and finding things that aren't legitimate. I consider my dad bodily harmed. For that can be death. I didn't get my dad out in time. I know he would have lived longer, and I know. When I submit these papers to the court, everybody acted out of their full capacity. Six months is a long time not to communicate with your own family, especially a man that old who worked his whole life. Didn't know anybody anything, and everybody loved him, and nobody would do a damn thing to hurt that man. Changing your story to he wanted to leave from suspicion. It doesn't justify what you've done. Of my father, you're going to be held responsible. If it's compartmentalized and you didn't know, or you're an investigator, it doesn't matter. You fucked with the wrong guy. I have so much footage of my father. Talking about how he locked his phone so he couldn't dial out. phone numbers so he could contact his family if he chose to. Because you said he never wanted to see his family. It didn't work. You're not that good. I say what I mean, and I mean what I say. I'm trying real hard to bury my dad. I have enough evidence without trying to preserve any more evidence, because I don't seem to be getting any cooperation from any government agency. It's unfortunate that everybody thinks they have enough time in the world to just say, well, I was busy. I've spent every day and night looking for my dad, trying to do what the human services wants us to do. You never give a reason. For your justification for incarcerating my father. Burying my dad is the last thing in the world that I ever wanted to see happen out of this. And right now, nothing more do I want to see than the people responsible for it held accountable. I'm coming after you in a court of law, and I'm gonna bury your ass.